drunk.
The greatest straight woman in show business, Lucille Ball.